champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Ouch.
Harsh impact.
Nice drop kick.
Trampling the opposition. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
To the outside.
Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Knee drop. Whack!
Oh, God.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get dropped in the face. Gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Stop! And pow! What a shot!
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Got her.
And Michael, that chair is made of cold, solid steel.
Elusive movement there.
Boom, what impact.
Russian leg sweep.
Here we go with Charlotte.
Stand by, the queen is rolling.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Nicely done.
Woo-wee.
Boom, what a forearm.
Cross the shoulders. Up and...
What a suplex.
That was just disrespectful.
Ooh-wee.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Superplex!
Setting that ladder up now.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Up, up, and away. Inside the ring now.
Here we go. Can she pull it down?
We're about to find out. Perhaps some wistful thinking going on there, Michael.
Here she goes.
Here we go. Great offense by Charlotte.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the queen.
boot slam. She's in control. Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. Boom! Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
And it's Charlotte with a reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Beautiful back kick. Here's the setup. And she's back in the ring now. A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Come on, the clock's ticking.
This is dangerous.
This is frightening. Oh my God.
Neckbreaker from the top of the ladder.
But champions need to finish the job. This is Charlotte's best chance.
The queen has to capitalize.
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this. Just disrespectful.
Just sending a message there.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Let's look at the genetic superiority on display from Charlotte Flair.
heads up the ladder. Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
And the crowd is starting to come to their feet.
Gonna reach out and try to grab the briefcase and unhook it.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Colin. Not a very well-calculated one either.
Back inside the ring.
Opponent may be regretting getting up on that ladder.
Oh, be careful up there.
Oh, this could be it, guys. Pulling something down from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Taking it to her, high above the ring.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
She can win this thing right here.
I don't know, Michael. It just doesn't appear to be coming down. Climbing up the ladder.
Looking at her opponent, 10 feet in the air.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go. There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Right? Absolutely not. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
One good pull and this match is over.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
There she goes.
The ladder is up. We've got a climber.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Make no mistake about it. This match could end right here, right now.
It could, but I don't think it will.
She scores big with the counter. Oh, she's taking her attack to the end.
Looks like it's going to end with a bang.
Up the ladder goes. The ascent begins. She's got her hands on it, but can she pull it down?
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
And she's back in the ring now. What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
I'm still trying to process all the action that we saw there in the triple threat match. This recap should help.
Here is your winner, and the new Raw Women's Champion,
Whoa.